A video of a female fetus being carried by a pig in his mouth and being eaten by the animal has sent shockwaves across the nation. Police have said the baby was aborted by her parents because they were not keen to have a girl child. The fetus was dumped in a garbage yard in Shilokhera near Sector 30 in Gurgaon on February 25th. The incident came to light after a boy playing nearby saw pigs carrying the fetus in their mouth and made a 10-minute video. Thinking that the baby could be alive, locals informed police. After being rescued, it was rushed to hospital, where she was declared dead on arrival. The autopsy report stated that it was a 7-month-old aborted baby.
जो मेरे संज्ञान में आया 22 फरवरी को सिलोखरा गांव के एक सज्जन ने पुलिस को सूचना दी कि एक भ्रूण पड़ा हुआ है लावारिस तो जब वहां गए तो मृत एक भ्रूण था 5-6 महीने के करीब का वो पेट का बच्चा था और डॉक्टर से पोस्टमार्टम हुआ केस रजिस्टर करने के बाद फॉरेंसिक टीम भी बुलाई गई वहां पे परंतु उसमें अभी तक कोई क्लू चला नहीं है बाकी ये तो पुष्टि हुई है कि वो कन्या भ्रूण ही था बाकी जाँच चल रही है देखें उसमें जो निकलता है
Powered by NNIS.